And welcome to Little Brown House. How do you feel about receiving 541 letters from fans all over the world?
I'm touched. I'm gonna take them home and read them all right now.
This is a fascinating development. The mouse has gone home to read her fan mail. How will this affect the story? Oh, no, this reporter writer hand poised to spring into action at the slightest hint. You hear that?
Fear not, stranger! A hero cometh!
Greetings, travelers! Up here!
Who are you, sir?
And why ever are you in a cage?
My name is Brian the Truthful Bard. My voice is smooth, my life's been hard.
Duck Bertie, a bard! He can record my heroic deeds!
Fear not, Caged Stag! Prince Ivan Drove will save you!
Now, let's see... I've got it! Prepare to recline, tree! I don't play the lute.
I meant, I'll be your bard and write songs about you.
Oh, yes, much better.
The valiant prince, he saved my life, but he couldn't have done it without his wife.
What's that?
Something wrong?
I'm his squire, sir, not his wife.
Really?
Yes, really, and I could have done it without her.
Not him!
I'm sure Brian just needs to get to know the real Prince Ivan, though, to help with his, material.
Quite right, Bert. But we have yet to witness my renowned swordplay. Legendary strength. And surprising agility.
Yes, feeling quite inspired.
Fast as a squirrel, stronger than foxes, walking time and though is not.
He's doing it again.
His legs are too short, his belly too big, his arms no thicker than a twig.
No, now look here, you saucepot. You are, I'm afraid, a terrible bard. You'll have to go.
But I cannot.
Yeah, of course you can. Just chew, chew, chew. Why won't he leave, Bertie?
Let me see. The Star Code of Conduct that stipulate the debt of a life saved can only be repaid by the aforementioned...
Speak English!
I'm afraid we're stuck with him, sire, until he saves your life in return.
Ha! And thrice, ha! This Ivan Doe doesn't need saving. He does the saving!
That, sire, is what...
Mm-hmm.
Emma, look!